creature. Careful, they got searchlights. Just showing off. Spotted one there.
No one's dumb enough to be out here.
CEO identified. Let me get a clean shot.
With a heavy heart that we bring this report today.
Heavy gunner here.
They could be anywhere! Stay sharp!
Rog, getting in position. Moving in.
Roger, moving.
On your go, Ghost Lead.
Stay All sharp. Anything can happen.
I'm on the target.
Clear. They're gone.
He's dead!
Well done.
Enemy troops here!
Thank you.
There's nothing out here.
Roger that. Back to your positions, everyone.
I've had stupid jobs before, but this shit...
Yeah. I know.
Remember, if you see anything suspicious, call it in. Copy that.
Outstanding.
Be advised, possible.
Look alive, Gibson. You're coming with me.
You? I don't understand.
Becker says to trust you, but I'm not even sure I trust her. Now let's go.
Why didn't Becker just meet me at the rendezvous I set up?
Well, don't you think it's a good thing she didn't?
Yeah. Yeah, it is. Where are we headed? Am I going to meet Haruhi Ito?
Did Sigurd tell Sentinel about her? About any of the outcasts?
I know everything about the outcasts. Could have gone after Haruhi anytime. But she's small time, and I don't like martyrs. I'm saying... exterminate your people, I could have. But it just... something didn't smell right.
Shooting!
Hey, what's that?
Becker. You okay?
Still in one piece, sir.
You guys look like you were balled up and rolled down a hill.
Yeah. There was no flight. A couple of Sentinel soldiers grabbed him from his plane.
Yeah. I was never supposed to get off this island.
How the hell are we supposed to get this information out?
You tried twice, and you failed twice. Third time won't be the charm.
He's right. So we just give up? After all the shit we've been through? And Sigrid?
Nomad is saying that there is no superhero that's gonna swoop in and wipe out Sentinel. It's us. It always has been. If anyone is going to save Oroa, it'll be the outcasts.
Not without better training.
Becker and I can help with that.
Stone may not be your BFF anymore, but you gotta make your bones before you can get a gun.
Where the hell else am I gonna go?
You just stay in your lane, Gibson. Got my eyes on you.
In the meantime, our network is still out there, giving us the skinny on Sentinel. It's time we started striking back.